Nice to go kill people or what? Thanks.
Oh. Yeah, yeah, sure. Let's do it.
So, whose body is this one over here?
Dan's.
That's Dan's?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I want some cookies.
If it's orange, it's Dan's. If it's red, it's mine.
Of course. I guess I took blue.
Oh, Rachel, you need to choose a color so we can
we can be the Power Rangers.
The Body Rangers.
Wait, what color? What do you mean?
I've got orange. Chris has got red, and Scott's got blue on the body. Did you buy a body, by the way? Not sure.
I don't know.
Girl, look at that body.
Girl, look at that body.
I don't remember. I think I picked a pink bike.
Perfect.
Oh, the Akuna, maybe. All right, let's crack the safe.
You'll be the pink ranger, I guess.
Cracked.
All right, so who's the one that's gonna crack it?
How do you crack a safe?
Yeah, how do you crack it?
I have no idea.
It's really easy. It tells you.
Oh, look
at
that!
This isn't my bike. I just bought it.
Maybe you still have to get it. Oh shit! Missed a turn. Doesn't matter. Yeah, homie.
Whoa! All right.
Whoa. Jesus Christ, Dan.
What's up?
Your bike is so fast.
Yes, it is.
He's Tron.
Oh, I know what bike it is.
It's so cool.
Now, if I get one of those, it's going to have to be light blue.
I'll get the pink one.
Whoa.
I think it's cool.
I can't see anything. The road is gone.
You missed your turn. Yeah, you missed your turn. Just so you know. Ow. It's really hard to eat cookies and concentrate.
Is it?
Pizza, cookies. It's not like a nice night.
I've been very hungry today, I guess.
What did you have earlier?
I ate half a pizza in the call.
Okay. Only half though? Like,
well, I had the other half for lunch, so that was all I had. Left.
Okay. Okay, that makes sense.
I'm a growing woman.
Yeah.
Men are even more tiny.
Someone's getting texts like crazy.
Well, it ain't
that's
me.
Whoa. I got work.
It ain't me. The only person that texts me is like 6 feet from me.
Aww.
Where's my bike? No, it flew ahead of me.
I think you fell off.
It flew ahead of me, of course it did.
Whoa!
Look out for this bike in the middle of the road.
I just weaved through all of that.
Alright.
Guys, if I drive like this when I can't see the road, just think of how good. Just think of how good I'd be if I could see everything.
Yeah. I'm just imagining what you're seeing right now. It's just hilarious.
We were the weirdest looking biker gang.
It gets worse the closer I get to the city.
Wait, oh, dang it, I took this exit and I wasn't supposed to. Shoot.
I need glasses or something. Literally just drove into the building at a very slow rate. The only gun that I have is
keeping the safe someplace upstairs. Rachel, I just saw that.
You didn't see anything.
All right. So, I hate this building.
I need to get like up on top of something.
Mendoza's been fucking hit.
Mendoza.
So is a Mendoza.
I think we've talked about this before.
Yeah. Okay, here's the safe. Who wants to do it?
I'll do it.
Get on that safe.
Where's the safe?
Crack it.
There's the safe. I found it.
Crack-a-lackin' them safes.
Oh.
Okay, there's somebody below us, I think, Rachel.
Suppose I wanted to crack the safe.
It should tell you at the top.
Nothing's popping up.
It doesn't give you any instructions.
I'm just looking at it.
Press E on it. Oh, you left the session.
No.
Aww. And it's just your guy just walking around.
Hey, who's shooting me? You.
Should I? Oh shit! What the fuck is that? Rachel, you're in trouble.
Oh no. Oh crap.
Oh shit.
Someone else needs to crack. It says vibrations will appear.
Yeah.
You know what? I'm not playing with a controller, so I have no idea what will actually happen.
It's really easy with the mouse, I promise.
Okay.
If you want me to do it, I'll do it. Oh crap! I didn't realize there were so many people in here. Okay. You in the head.
Oh god,
okay.
Now Michael wants to talk to me.
Alright.
Who's Michael?
He's the actual single, like, it's doing single player stuff with me now.
Okay, oh, are you...
Oh, so you lost your... Ooh.
Okay, make sure nobody kills me, please. Okay. Ow! Who's shooting me? Someone's shooting me! Dan, protect me!
As you said that. Oh my god, there's so many people. They're surrounding us. Rachel, help. Whoa. Did you hear that?
Yeah.
It's a fucking singer right there. Jesus.
Okay, I think I've almost got it. I was having some problems. Got it. Okay, here we go.
Nice.
Alright, grab a bag of cash.
Oh shit, we got four bags.
To... Oh no.
Did you get one? Did you get one? Yeah, I think so.
Right. There's one left.
Yeah, we'll go back.
We only have 21 minutes.
Should be fine.
I only got 21 minutes to save the world.
I can order a helicopter and go back.
Which one was... Okay, that one was Scott's bike.
My blue bike!
I do not have access to his bike.
I was gonna say, you probably can't get on. Here, do you want to get on the back of mine?
Yep.
What happened to yours?
Hers
it's
is
a really crappy,
a really
bike.
Awful bike. Okay. Plus, it looked like it was smoking when we rode by it.
Yeah, I might have hit a couple things.
Possibly.
Chris said this looks really strange with our outfits.
Oh yeah, it does. It looks like we're two hookers riding a bike.
Riding a bike.
This is. Yep.
It's just a normal Wednesday. Oh, it's really far away.
Great.
Is there any way to bring me in the middle of the job? Because I'm back in the session.
No. I can only invite people in between jobs.
Steal the cash from Hell's Cats and deliver it to the drop-off.
Don't you dare.
Jesus Christ, you made me hit a vehicle. Come on. let me in.
It's gonna flip our lid.
Okay.
I'm serious, that just popped up on my screen.
Yeah, because you can do that with... Yeah, you can steal from the motorcycle clubs when they're on missions.
I'll shoot you, Scott.
Because we had Josh trying to steal from us.
I admittedly, don't shoot me. I am headed your direction, but it's really just because I want to be around you guys. I'm lonely.
Aww. I just want to be with you guys.
It's real lonely.
Oh, I'm level 17 now.
Nice.
Ooh, girl.
Because I was cruising with players.
Ooh, get a girl.
I love this place? It when we're cruising together, Rachel.
When we're cruising together, Rachel.
Personalized songs. What the heck happened?
What happened?
I don't know.
What happened?
I don't know where you are.
No.
You're right.
Okay,
it told me you crashed.
So far back, I did not crash. Okay, hold on. I see you.
It told me you crashed.
I didn't crash. That is really weird. You just fell off the back of my bike.
Yeah, like it told me you crashed into the tree, and there's a bike up there.
Oh,
that's weird. I did not. I didn't crash.
It told me you crashed. I crashed into you earlier.
Hell's Cats delivered a bag.
I was wondering what happened. Meow. I think you just were laughing at Scott's joke so much.
No, my joke wasn't that funny.
I know, which is why I was surprised by that.
All right, Dan, are you going to go back and get the other one?
Yep.
Okay. Good luck. You got 17 minutes. You can do it.
Yeah. Should be fine.
He's got the fastest bike in the world.
No, he's in a helicopter. He just flew over us.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Well, then that's even better.
Yep.
I need to go repair my bike.
I need to go get mine. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you could be doing that right now. Do you have a garage?
I do.
Yeah, you could totally be doing that right now.
Okay, well, I need purple things to my garage. I need to steal a car or something.
Almost there.
Bye, Krista.
Just jump off the back?
Yep. She did.
Oh, yes, she did! Yes, she did! Oh, God, I jumped off!
gosh.
There we go.
I get to go see my garage because I haven't.
Yay! Mission passed!
28,000.
Oh, that is a curb.
Oh, that is a car.
That is a brick wall.
Dan, are you about to make any observations of things around you?
No. Actually, flying and just... Oh, I just received $2,000 for good behavior. There you go.
I don't think I'm going to get that anytime money. Soon now.
Woohoo! Well, nope, not woohoo. Oh, nope. Okay, I'm good.
No sim sex?
Yes. Exactly.
Oh, that is palm tree.
All right.
Okay.
Nice. Got it. I'm good.
I'm walking on sunshine. Cause there's no road beneath me. I'm just fuck. Don't you run over my bike? I will.
Sure,
oh, you ran over.
What happened, Chris?
Shortcut. Dead.
Kind of jumped off a hill. Landed really hard. Yeah. Oh. Still on that hill, too.
It was the shortcut to end all shortcuts.
It was a shortcut of a lifetime.
What the fuck? I just watched like 5 buses drop on top of each other.
Oh, that's a lot of cops.
We could start a gang fight. Wow!
I got caught in the middle of a turf war the other day.
Fun.
No, that's not the word that I was going to use. Hell's Cats Clubhouse.
Meow.
Meow. I'm on a high.
Okay.
He's on a high, apparently.
Oh my God.
I like to let you know since he's not on the disco anymore.
No.
Mona, huh?
That fucking killed me. So what are you guys doing right now?
I'm on the way to the clubhouse.
Yeah.
Because I got my new bike. Thanks, God.
Still driving into town. Scott.
I don't think he's part of the disco still.
I'm not. I was gone.
Okay. He's back.
What happened?
We do know. You were on a high. You flew right out. Right away from everybody.
Well, what I had said was, I'm on a highway to meow, and then it was silence, and I was like, but I'm on a roll tonight.
All we heard was, I'm on a high.
It was great.
Oh.
Who snorted?
Dan.
That was Dan. Oh. Oh, man. That was great.
Fucking hell.
Am I able to park my bike at the clubhouse?
Yep.
Shut up, Rizzi. I don't want to talk to you.
I thought she was like, shut up. Oh my god, really?
Take your time.
Oh, there it goes.
Up right on. There you go.
See, I couldn't. What? That worked up. Just the way that worked was hilarious, because she dropped down off the bike, or off the roof, onto my bike, and like her crotch was like in my face. I was like, what the fuck? So the bike that Rachel got, I couldn't decide between the body or that one. Oh, that's good times.
It matches my outfit.
It does. I was just looking at your outfit. Damn. I had a helicopter, but it despawned. Actually, let's make sure. All yeah, right. Okay. There you go.
Dan, you have a yacht?
Yeah.
I do.
Oh, we should go to the yacht.
Yeah, okay. Alright, let's do it. Oh, fuck.
Apparently, Scott hasn't been there. Oh, no. I didn't realize that was the end of a road.
We're going to the yacht?
I'll come pick you up, Scott.
I almost threw your bike into the lake.
I'll just drive there. It's just down the freeway.
Wait a minute. Yacht?
I think, Scott, I think you're mistaken.
No, it's just down one long road.
My yacht?
Yeah, it's down near the coast, down by the airport.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, I know. I can look at it on the map, and it says Dan's yacht.
Don Locker. Oh shoot! That's a car.
Oh shoot!
This thing is so fast.
So what's the point of having a yacht?
It's just a house on water. You can move around. At the cost of $25,000, you can move it. That's also disgusting. There's a minibar.
Does it have darts?
No darts.
Or golf or tennis or something?
But you can have wine. You can watch TV, I think. You can get high if you want. There should be something else. What is it? Yeah, there's wine, there's whiskey. More whiskey.
We're hanging out on Dan's yacht.
How do you change seating positions on here?
A and D.
Dan, does your yacht have ice cream?
No.
I'm out of this place. I'm gonna grab them ice cream. I'm out of here.
How do you change positions?
A and D. Does it do anything?
Nope.
If you can, on this couch.
What a waste of time. Hey, Krista, we're matching again.
Mm-hmm. Hey, there's a hot tub in the back. Not here, but outside.
Not here. Okay. Yeah.
I thought you said there's
here.
A hot dog. In the back.
Hot
I was
tub.
Like, what?
I think Dan's talking about himself.
God damn it. I'll show you guys. Oh, so there's a room. And you can change clothes if you want. I think there's a bunch of weapons if you need ammo or whatever. LJT. Where's Scott?
I told you I was leaving that place.
You
ain't got no ice cream on my mouth.
He's in the hot tub.
I ain't got no ice cream. I'm in the hot tub.
Hey, I used to have a black bikini. What the heck? It's white now.
Right. It changes color with the temperature.
You're matching again.
Dan, why the hell are you wearing short shorts?
Why not? Got any problems with this?
I mean, I got a little bit of a problem with it. Rachel, stop shooting things. I'm gonna hit this boat.
Well, I hope that was my drink, because it just drank out of that cup.
It's okay. I randomly started smoking a cigarette that was already sitting there.
weird.
Rachel is somewhere.
I don't. Oh, there she is. All right.
Why do you have so many vehicles?
I paid good money for this thing. At least I get some vehicles.
Oh shoot! Oh shoot! Oh shoot!
Oh, oh, Rachel.
I forgot how to land it.
Y'all want to go do a mission?
Yes. Sure. I need a jet ski or something, though.
You know, Krista, that drink was here when I got here.
No. It ain't stopping me.
Oh, first person view is so wonderful for this.
That's the best. My lampa daddy. So are you guys enjoying the boat trip?
I mean, it's a little bouncy, but...
I mean...
It's okay.
Be worse. I could flip it.
I believe that you could.
Probably not. Am I going to rock? I think so.
Oh my god, we're gonna go all the way up the coast. And then we're gonna go. Oh my god, that's such a long way.
Is it? Is it too far?
Oh nah, my god,
it's
Dan.
It's fine, just wait. Just be patient.
It's totally gonna be worth it.
Yep.
I hope so.
I hope this thing will fit, because it's a bit big.
That's a tiny, itty bitty. Like, I think we'd have been better off if we'd have all taken jet skis.
Nah, man. This is more fun.
It's so good. The money in it is so good.
I need some money as well since I bought.
How good is it?
It's so good. Like, I did one round and I got 16 grand, and that was with losing.
You lost and you got 16?
I've only won one round, and I lost and won $16,000. And I didn't even bet because you can't bet on it.
Nope.
That reminds me of a song.
No, it doesn't. Dan, why did you pause it?
He doesn't know where he's going.
Could be.
He's lost.
He's lost. And he's not going to pull over and ask for directions.
It's the one you want. It's the one you want.
I mean, I could get the other one.
Okay.
This is the one you want.
Now, if we go up this, are we actually going to get into it? Or is there going to be like a waterfall that we're not going to be able to...
The waterfall is in the other one.
Okay.
Which
are
I wanted
sure?
to do. But this is also fine, I think. Yeah.
He thinks. He's not sure. So, y'all, we're screwed.
Cue the Mickey on the boat music. Stop it, Scott. I can see you. Alright, guys. We made it.
Yay.
Hope you enjoyed it. Let's go home. Alright.
Beautiful park job.
Thanks. Guess we can run back to the clubhouse.
You're gonna make us run now?
Actually, I want to do something before I forget.
Damn it. I knew it too. I knew it was coming.
What's
Stop!
Run,
He's
Scott.
He's setting me on fire! Stop!
Did he mark you for death?
Stop! No, he's just shooting me with his damn flare gun.